Wheelsandmore Presence Tuning Program for W213 Mercedes E-Class. German tuner Wheelsandmore has launched its complete tuning program for the current generation Mercedes-Benz E-Class, covering the E400, E43 and the flagship E63 model. By definition, the tuner is about more than just adding custom wheels to your ride. If it's power you crave and you're driving an E400, simply install the W-Tectronic control unit and you'll be swimming in 410 picoseconds, 404 horsepower, and 595 newton meters, 439 pounds ft, of torque, instead of the stock 333 picoseconds, 328 horsepower, and 480 newton meters, 354 pounds ft. For the E43 AMG, the numbers show at 39 picoseconds, 38 horsepower, and 90 newton meters, 66 pounds ft, increase for a total of 440 picoseconds, 434 horsepower, and 610 newton meters, 450 pounds ft. If you're lucky to own the flagship E63 or E63S model, you can choose between two different stages of tune. Stage I offers 650 picoseconds, 641 horsepower, and 920 newton meters, 678 pounds ft, whereas Stage 2 is good for 680 picoseconds, 670 horsepower, and 960 newton meters, 708 pounds ft, of torque. As for styling, the black E63 AMG sedan showcased here is wearing matte black 21 inches wheels, while the anthracite E400 coupe and white E400 convertible are wearing 21 inches and 20 inches wheels respectively, with polished stainless steel outer beds.